following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Who's next?
Consistently maintained an aura of being unstoppable, but Goldberg has consistently backed it up inside the ring.
Introducing the challenger from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 270 pounds, Goldberg! And introducing the champion from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 251 pounds, Hollywood!
Look at the adjective, championship.
WCW was the biggest competitor to WWE for nearly two decades, even eclipsing WWE's popularity for a long time. So winning a WCW-branded title is a big deal.
Well, they called it where the big boys play for a reason. To be a champion in WCW meant you were among the best in the world.
You're right, except for the times that that movie star and the writer won the title. Otherwise, it's pretty much been the best of the best.
Champ taking their share of hits now.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Great offense by Goldberg.
Goldberg knows who's next.
He's one of those guys that gets going and it's hard to stop him.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good. Championship on the line. Oh my goodness, you gotta be kidding me!
There's no stopping this 6'4", 285-pounder. He's a powerhouse of the likes we've never seen before and very well may never see again.
Into a gut buster.
Nice.
Corey, with Goldberg, what makes his offense so unique?
Goldberg's offense is best described in two words, hard and fast. One spear and a jackhammer might be all it takes for him to put away his opponent.
All that veteran experience, and you really think he just needs two moves?
All my veteran experience is how I know he only needs two moves.
Big. Leg lock.
Goldberg just barely got out of the way.
Oklahoma slam. Better watch out. Goldberg is fired up now. Reversal! What a counter! Right across the knee. Heel hook locked in. This is painful. And what a reversal from Goldberg. Caught up with a big boot.
On the mark.
WCW Championship is on the line. Forearms for the second rope.
Driving down.
Crank.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact.
There you go, Cole.
Setting up the champ in a worst-case scenario.
Yeah, I don't even think he knows where he is.
Here is Goldberg in position now.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg! Jackhammer! The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
But now, can Goldberg capitalize?
He might have been waiting on that one.
Taking it to the midsection. These attacks to the core are clearly having an effect here, Cole.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Goldberg is making his presence known.
Goldberg with his trademark offense.
Goldberg is looking golden right now.
Three.
Saw that one coming.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Seven.
Bringing it back into the ring. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
There you go, Cole.
Stand up.
He knows he's in trouble.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see that.
The jackhammer. The champ's eyes look glazed over. Will the second time procure results?
Continuing the attack on the core.
And why not? It's been effective up to this point.
Some WWE fans wouldn't agree, but this is just too much showboating from Goldberg here.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
Uh-oh, the beginning of the end. Incoming!
Goes into the pin.
Goldberg was done for sure.
Just in time. And it's Goldberg answering back.
Wow, what a sequence.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Vertical suplex.
Bam.
There you go, Cole.
Again, assaulting the torso.
Referee might want to think about stepping in here.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the... Down
with the jackhammer.
We could have a new champion.
Yeah, you don't see a slam like that.
Against all odds, Goldberg can look at all the naysayers, hold that title high above their heads.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
Check this out. He's going to want to make sure he saves every minute of this match for his personal highlight reel because he was on fire in this one.
Here is your winner.
And there's your winner via pinfall.
I think it may be time to start counting again. With a win like that, Goldberg may be embarking on another legendary streak.
What a spectacular championship match it was, ladies and gentlemen.
Thanks for joining us.